It's free time, baby. It's Cool Trains in Montreal. I'm here with Elton at the famous St Ambroise Street here on St. Paddy's Day, the drinky day. And here we got a freight train finally. And it's just starting to rain. Lovely. Double stack with, I think that's a new C6M. Yep, this is all double stack here on CN, here at St. Ambroise Street in Ville, well not Ville, in just St. Henri. Better this side. Here's the 17th of March 2024, and the wind and the rain came in. The weather just turned. No, I don't think we're sticking around, that's for sure. Am I being filmed? I feel like I'm being filmed. Yeah, this crossing really does kind of back up the traffic. That's right, George Thorogood. Oh yeah. And this came just at the right time because you know what, it's starting to rain now and we're not going to want to stay here, you know? Oh, for sure. There it is, there it goes. Heading westbound. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.